What's going on, YouTube? I'm Mads here. Welcome back to my Wild 2 Media walkthrough. Let's get straight into it. Just gonna wait for it to load up and continue with story mode. Comment below what you think so far. Be greatly appreciated. And anything you may need help with. Or any other games you may need help with as well. I'm usually pretty good at games like this and figuring them out.
I can read this now, and it's pointing somewhere. The day I feared has come. There can be no more denying it. The helicopters we saw last sundown represent a new incursion onto our lands. We have grown up in the shadow of our parents' struggle, and now it seems we will have our own. But the sacred duty must be done. We must protect the source of God's grace on Earth.
The flora of our valley, from the tall trees to the lowly mushrooms, were foreign to our ancestors when they first arrived. It took time and tragedy to learn the language of this land. But now we pass on this knowledge with every generation. The earth offers all we need. There is the healing herb, which you know to seek near sources of water and in sheltered coves. The birchwood of the forest, straight and true, can be gathered to make arrows. And the death caps, the mushrooms you find inside rotting logs or in dark, damp places, can make a potent poison.
Thank you. papal bull, the lead seal marking the authenticity of a document. This must have been attached to something of great import, like a writ of excommunication.
From the choppers! I need you to get Trinity's attention! Any way you can!
Leave it to me. I can do this.
Sway. It's too hot in this heat, man, right now. My hands are sweating.
Over here! We need your help! Fire now!
Ah!
Jacob, it looks like we've got the upper hand.
Good work. Those choppers should be in range soon.
They're here.
My father is missing. Last night, I told him of the invaders and the weapons they have at their disposal. When the sun rose, he was gone. Cyril told me he would be back, but the day is almost done and no one has seen him. I fear he may have done something rash, the old fool. We need him. At this moment, more than ever.
Heading into the catacombs. Need some backup here.
Got it. On our way.
Why don't we just drop it? She's here!
You're damn right I am.
Hold this position!
Position.
That was fun. Watch over for it as well.
Jacob. They're gone.
I fear this battle is far from over.
Will you tell me more about this place?
You've earned that much. Come with me. In ancient times, our prophet brought the divine source to this valley. My ancestors built Katesh to protect it from the outside world.
To what end? What is the divine source, Jacob?
An artifact from a time long forgotten. We believe it holds a fragment of God's soul. Legend tells us those who beheld the source were granted immortality. But others have always been drawn here, seeking its power.
Trinity.
Yes. They seek to spread their darkness across the world. With the source, their soldiers would be unstoppable.
Then help me find it before they do.
This is not your burden.
Of course it is. My father died for this.
You can't fill the emptiness inside you, Lara. You can only set it free.
I'm gonna find it. With or without you. Wait, Sophia, let me go. I have to do what I can. You spilt blood for us. I want to help. You know where the Atlas is? The cathedral. In the archives below. But we won't follow you there. Why? What will I find? There are others. The deathless ones. They will kill any who trespass. My father believes they will stop Trinity.
You can't take that chance.
I know. Here. Take this. It will help you reach the cathedral.
Wait, wasn't that the thing I needed from the tombs? Or one of the tombs?
The bones of the earth itself offer up their wealth, and we have learned to survive and subsist. Oil bubbles up from below. It can be gathered in the deep places, caves, dens, and our ancestors' tombs, and it will burn with little effort. In times of war, we coat our arrows to make them burn. Deeper still, you can find metal in shining veins that can be mined for their ore. We use that metal to forge simple tools. But someday, we will need that metal to repair the Soviet weapons. Living in harmony with the land rarely means living in harmony with our fellow man.
Come back here, because I end up going first off. That's my stuff. Before a shot. I didn't get a fire, anyway, so just past here.
Lara, if you're headed to the cathedral, Trinity will be everywhere. I know, but I have no choice. So much violence and death. Jacob's people have been through so much, yet they continue to fight. They are bound by an oath taken by their ancestors, a duty handed down from the past. But I see a people who simply want to live in peace. I believe it's time for them to let go of the past. If I can find the Atlas, it might lead to the Divine Source. I could take it away from here. They wouldn't have to suffer anymore. They could share the burden of the truth with the world. But if all this leads to nothing, I don't know what I'll do. Here is your lesson for today. Bring me any creature with feathers. The birds in our valley fly mostly by day, nesting away at dark. You've seen gulls and other kinds farther afield. Those common birds would count for today's lesson, but it would lack ambition. You clever students who wish to impress me would do well to head to the high elevations between dawn and dusk. I would find buzzard most impressive. And before you ask, the chickens around our village came here with our ancestors. Bringing me a tame bird from your mother's yard will not fulfill the assignment.
Thank you.
I can no longer deny the pull that Alia has on me. She came to me, alone, as I walked the passes high above the valley. I know now that the draw was mutual. I explained to her why I could not, should not. Why my position amongst our people should preclude such folly. Why I could never make her happy. But it didn't matter what I said. As my mouth spoke, my arms reached out to enfold her, and we embraced. It has been so long, and I am still human.
Alive. Good. We got most of the wounded to safety, but the invaders returned. They've taken the upper village. There are more of us, down in the valley, organizing for our resistance. We'll take any extra hands we can get. If you're going back to the village, be careful. Hello there. The Soviets abandoned this place in a hurry, and they left south.
Surrendered, and the company men were watching. I had to turn him over.
They take him back to the old prison?
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them a few questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral.
Someone's gonna have some fun.
That must be them. I was hoping they'd draw spies for that job. So, how long you been on the payroll?
A few months. This is my first wet work assignment. It's been too long since I was in the field. I got rusty. You?
Been with Constantine for just about a year now. Had an old war buddy that died for me. Before that, I was working for one of the families in Kiev. I had to get out of town.
Is there always this much opportunity?
No, this is a special case. Savor it. Usually it's much smaller scale and more discreet.
That's a shame. I could get used to this.
Yeah, I don't know. Something's weird about this. Company men are acting antsy out here.
Open up!
I've attached everything I've learned so far. Anna and Constantine, they're in charge out here, but someone else is pulling the strings above them. Someone with a lot of cash and the means to move it around. I've narrowed down the source, but I'm having a hard time believing someone in the Vatican is running a private army. But all roads lead to Rome. Trust me, this sounds crazy even to me, but people have to know this. If I'm gonna die for this, I want to be on the right side for once. And Constantine, I know you're probably reading this too. You might make me disappear, but you won't win out here. And if I never get the chance to say it to your face, you're out of your fucking mind.
What did he say?
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony.
We're under attack!
Search the area.
We got incoming!
Throw the grenade!
position!
She's hurt!
Illness. It's ruining my body. Now it threatens my mind as well. I keep drifting off, getting lost in memories, lost in thoughts of the day Lord Croft died. How the plan had to shift, how I thought we had failed. And before that, my early days with Trinity. Learning the secret histories of the world, learning that it was our duty to save it. And back farther, to childhood. Constantine and I, with only each other to rely on. And then I ripped myself free, back to the present. I've always done what had to be done, and this time will be no different.
Elias and I will attempt to reach the far hills, where the old bear lives. Trinity is still clustered below in the old Soviet base. We will wait until the dead of night to go. It is a great risk, but we know a battle is coming. We'll have need of the medicinal herbs that grow in those hills if we are to survive the coming struggle.
Thank you.
Sophia, I'm almost to the cathedral. Can you tell me anything that might help locate the Atlas?
Only stories told by our elders. We don't go inside anymore. I've heard there were archives below, accessible by tunnels in the main hall, but that's all I can tell you.
Then that's where I'll go.
Be careful. Trinity is already inside. There are more of them arriving.
Thin, fluted flint arrowhead, snapped in two. The base is familiar.
Up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
Of the Prophet's arrival in Constantinople, but we paid it no mind. The great city has always drawn madmen and pretenders to the ear of God. We heard strange tales of miracles of the Prophet, but still we did not seek him out. But then we heard him speak, heard the liquid truth of his words roll across the Forum of Constantine. He claimed not to speak for God, claimed that no man could. But his wisdom was plain, and not a one of us in that forum could deny that he spoke the truth. I must know more about him. I must hear him again.
Thank you.
So this is really it, huh? They do find the Atlas. What's next?
The Atlas is a map. It's supposed to point the way to whatever the natives are protecting out here.
What was that?
Stakes are too high.
We've reached the lower level, but we have another problem. We've lost our rear guard.
Define lost.
No radio contact, no visual contact, just
then
gone.
Then proceed without them.
That's outside mission protocol, ma'am. It introduces unnecessary risks. I need tactical support.
No, we're stretched too thin across this valley. If you feel you're being pursued, then I suggest you move faster.
It's got to be down there.
woman? That would be cold, even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Consider my offer, Lara, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
What slaughter those men though? The village just like people? Or something else? That's a question. What have I got to fight in the sec?
Croft continues to create difficulties for us. She's rallied the Valley people from their squalid huts and helped lead them to a series of victories. I wish I could make her understand just how wrong she is, how misguided her ideas of morality are. The world is too flawed for stopgaps. A lone hero cannot rescue it. The idea of revealing the Divine Source to the world would be laughable if it wasn't so dangerous. Did I think she could be turned to Trinity's side before? Yes. But not anymore. We were close, she and I. There is a bond there, but I think now there is no other choice. She must be broken. And I know she can be broken. I've broken stronger than her.
It has to be an old mural, and those vessels, Greek fire. I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place, but I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does on some level, but she doesn't know everything. And as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand. Deathless army, armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable. That smell. Oh no. Burned alive.
Oh God!
Hurts? What? It doesn't... It's not
Who could have done this? What the hell is that? Those vessels are still full. If I could ignite them.
For a month, I have gone to the forum to hear the prophet speak. I wear robes of the common folk. It would not do for a son of a great house to be seen here. There are rumblings that the patricians and men from the church in the west seek to silence the prophet. I can only listen and reproduce the great man's words. No man has ever told the truth about God, for no man can ever know. There is more sacred in the heart of a farmer or a soldier than in the hearts of lords and emperors. We are all of us deceived by those that claim to speak on behalf of the Creator. No man speaks for him, for his voice in the sky, the water, and the flow of the world.
visibility.
The other fire teams reported multiple contacts. We're on our own until they break through.
No time! Cross!
Incoming! We're under attack! They're here!
Mayday! I need backup! She's here!
This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
Here! I fucking got it!
Alright, I need to get the tube done. So I can finish off the two tombs now, I've got all the gear I need.
Okay, I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use the Greek fire. Just got to take out the remaining supports. Be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
Do it! Do it! Shit! Morse!
until it's gone!
What? No fucking way!
He's right there! He's gone. Something grabbed him. Just us! We gotta keep moving. Stay close. Still no radio contact?
Nothing. I think we might be the only ones left. We need to withdraw. There! Above! No!
Find a Greek fire vessel first. Soldier's flag, to be hung from a spear. This must have belonged to the Prophet's army. Be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. More Greek fire vessels. So many of them. The train is intact. It should still spin. The crane is intact. It should still spin. Be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. The crane is intact. It should still spin. Still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Still more to do here. I'll be back this way. The crane is intact. It should still spin. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. More Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
I was alive just a minute ago, and... Oh, fuck!
They could be anywhere! We're trapped in here with them!
Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Sulfur. This must have been where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire. More Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. There's more vessels in there. Should be able to pull them out. Clear the way a bit. If I could use the water somehow. one more support left. Like I'll need another vessel. The crane is intact. It should still spin. Looks like they were always prepared for war. The crane is intact. It should still spin. They must have been put into storage here, but these containers are broken. More Greek fire vessels. Got to get it across somehow. The crane is intact. It should still spin.
There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Looks like I'll need another vessel. The crane is intact. It should still spin. Still more to do here. I'll be back this way. There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Looks like I'll need another vessel. The crane is intact. It should still spin.
For a year, I have ridden with an army of Mongols, as envoy from the Order of Trinity. Their Khan is a great warlord, despite his heathen ways. Under my influence, I have helped them topple nations, burn cities, and kill princes, all in search of the Prophet. Our slaughter of the Rus was not in vain. For among the spoils, we at last found the map. And now, this very morning, after a season in the mountains, we saw buildings rising from a green valley surrounded by ice. We have found Kitesh. I tell the Khan of the riches that will be his, and that alone drives him on. But the real victory will be for God, when we purge the Prophet's lies from the earth. And at last, the divine source will be ours.
Looks like I'll need another vessel.
You know what, I think I'll get it. First place, but I'm just looking around. Oh shit, let's do that. Endos. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's loving up, isn't it? Pull that wrong. I need two barrels to even it out. Place to look around first and then what you can find. That bit. Oh, nothing to do that, I want to cut it. Got it. That's how it's done. Shoots in their lives. So much for warriors.
Jacob, I made it. I'm out.
Lara, thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way.
I just had an idea. Maybe Jacob thought of it the entire time. He's a Trinity. Maybe he just wants it for himself. Could be wrong, but I wouldn't be surprised.
This commemorates the construction of a great city. Kitesh.
Laura! Laura, are you up there?
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
Hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Terms. I might quite do that one here. I've gone past the zone. Which I know for areas anyway.
The hilt of an ancient dagger.
Silly question, but how do I examine those things?
Someone else was attacking Trinity in the darkness beneath the cathedral. Could it be the Deathless One Sophia spoke of? And if so, what part do they have to play in all of this? But for now, I'm just relieved. Jonah's alive. I should have known he'd come looking for me. And thank God Jacob's people found him before he ran afoul of Trinity. I never wanted him to follow me into danger.
But no, Jonah, he was real. He was you.
Happy he's here now.
You know, guys, I think we'll leave it over today. I'm going to take a break for a bit, have a quick cigarette, have a drink, take my dog for a walk for a bit, and then I get back to it in about an hour or so. And I'll get on to recording the next video. Anyway, guys, if you enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, and have a notification bell to stay up to date with all my content. And once again, you see my playlist tab, you'll find all my different walkthroughs and a huge variety of videos from Call of Duty to FIFA to walkthroughs on Red Dead Redemption 2 currently. I've also done walkthroughs on Uncharted 1 to 4. 4 is currently coming out every week. And I've also done a walkthrough on Vampire, which they're out every week as well. Currently, they're about to edit your finish actually, so a good bunch of them videos already out. And also, I've done the God of War walkthroughs and other games. So be sure to check them out. Anyway, guys, take care. Peace out.